my channel. My name is Jasper Yamson, your handyman, do everything. If you're here for my channel, don't forget to subscribe to the notification bell for more videos. Today's video, I show you how to make boiled crab with the bahamian recipe. So, let's get started. Baking powder, mix, liquid. As you can see, guys, almost done. So, guys, this is what it looks like. So, let's set aside, cover with cling wrap. Until the crab is ready, so we clean the crab now. Second step, clean the crab. Toothbrush. Make sure it's a new one. Okay. Toothbrush. Midnight. Here's the crab. By the way, guys, when you boil crab, make sure the crab is female, like this, female, and land crab. This one, a land crab is better for boil. So let's clean. Okay, and make sure they are alive. Eh? guys, this is nice and clean. It guys, nice and clean.
This is what we need. Fresh thyme, lime, onion, salt, maybe like half of teaspoon of salt, cup of water, ground black pepper. So I guess so.
Okay. Then on the stove in a medium heat. Put 1 cup water. Onion. Salt. Put the crab now. No problem. So, see, it's nice and soft. If you have a rolling pin, it's better to use rolling pin to flatten this thing. Put in the top of the crab. There we go. Cook this for about 45 minutes in a medium heat. So I come back after 45 minutes.